The NRL is reeling from yet another sex scandal, with the game's integrity unit accused of turning a blind eye to an explosive complaint involving one of the league's most coveted players. A North Queensland Cowboys player is alleged to have committed a sexual act with a woman in a public toilet at Brisbane Airport.
A fresh blow for the NRL, and this time it's accusations of a Cowboys cover-up. As revealed by the Sydney Morning Herald, one of North Queensland's star players is alleged to have had sex with a female club staff member in an airport toilet on Father's Day in 2018. In a complaint to the Integrity Unit, the woman's aggrieved husband alleges after finding out he was given a fake medical certificate by club doctor Chris Ball and Valium by the Cowboys' then-manager, Peter Parr. Today, Parr was determined not to let those bombshell allegations distract on Origin Eve.
Peter Parr is of the highest integrity, and under pressure, I would back his decision-making in any situation. All the players know Peter Parr, trust Peter Parr, and Peter Parr won't be going anywhere.
But the woman's husband has accused the NRL of ignoring his complaint. Nine News understands the Integrity Unit emailed the complainant six times over a four-month period seeking more information and consent to speak to relevant authorities. Now, that consent only came within recent weeks, allowing the NRL to resume their investigation. We informed the complainant of the NRL's process for investigating the matter several months ago and indicated our investigation would be suspended until such time as information regarding the outcome of the other complaints was available. Meanwhile, the club will continue to provide their full support to the parties involved, as their well-being is of utmost importance. Ailey Walsh, Nine News.